have belabored this issue of building collapse on Lagos Island. Because we all knew what created this incessant havoc.
We actually marked up about 80, which we have done. For last year, we did 30 within this environment, and we are doing them in phases. But for now, we are trying to bring down 80, but we are doing an average of 3 per day for now.
Tea is very important, and which everybody should understand, because we shouldn't put comfort before safety. It is safety first.
What we are saying is that they just came yesterday and gave us a notice. And it's written on the notice that 48 hours. So all of a sudden we just saw them today and we all seen it.